out to the center of your spine, center of the back, try to contract more. Burning me an effigy in the brain. So use that second hand if it's too much force. Right? It starts you rolling over your spine. So you can use it if you need it. Keep an eye on me, I'm right here. I'm gonna give you a smack next time. fill the gap, right, everybody? So with this, so I'm coming up Jodan, right? And so I would somehow manage to find a connection there. I would make sure that stay connected. Because that's probably the hand that's going to punch me in the face. And I always want to know where that hand is at all times. Okay? Turn around, cut down. Think of it like being a dippy bird. It kind of balances. Not like I'm a dippy bird, you guys, but... Right? Hold it. Has to stay connected. actually, I want you to pick out this one too. Right, this motion. It's really scary, but it doesn't have to be. Well, let's just make this really easy. Sure, again. So Savoca Sensei was very clear. I'm in a T position, perpendicular to her feet. So when you're doing this sort of Ikkyo style here, more like this, right? But the Sumiatoshi style, a little more perpendicular. So grab something. I would recommend the arm. So I'm gonna have you go first. If you do not feel like going over because you think you're gonna die, this is the last day of camp, don't go over. So don't jump up on it. You drop a little bit. So, again, you have the balance. So make sure that they're on your koshi. This is your koshi. But, it's because I'm a nurse with a PhD, I can tell you that for certain. But, back, koshi. So make sure it's your koshi. Not this. Again, unseemly, right? Not that. Grab the arm. The reason I'm having her grab the arm is so she can pull herself up. She goes over to soften the impact. Or you, I'm so excited. Drop. Or you can grab that too. I find if you have a really short partner, you can't really pull up too much on the belt. Right in between the legs. One. Up. Drop. Low. I'm not going to make you guys anything. Unless you feel comfortable. Okay? Because you have to have a partner who knows what they're doing, otherwise it's a train wreck, right? Like, one. Drop. Low. This is my right elbow. Right? Dangerous. then your partner's gonna try to throw you, and you're gonna go on your head. Or you're both gonna go down. Okay? So you have to have spine. Okay, let's try.
All right.
So I saw some people doing that. It's gonna really start to bother you the longer you train. So I recommend you take this like in the kimi. The mind towards actually making it not hurt. Considering this, okay. You're making it soft, and then you can contract or something. Okay.
But this doesn't seem very safe to me.
Because you could just—that's that Brazilian jiu-jitsu, right? You're gonna jump on top of. Not really.
Should have said that to somebody from Brooklyn. Okay. So I just want you to do a little bit of sitting for you home since we don't have much more time and just try to soften it up a little bit, okay?
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye.